present the church and ask him to state your intentions. Benjamin and Agnes, have you come here to enter into marriage without coercion, freely and wholeheartedly?
I have.
Are you prepared, as you follow the path of marriage, to love and honor each other for as long as you both shall live?
I am.